Yes, I have all this one, but okay, let's move this one. So here I want to add a property text align.